meine Kernaufgaben in Bezug auf die Entwicklung von der Compio.
My primary responsibility when it came to developing the Compio was taking up, understanding and implementing the ideas and wishes and requirements in the product requirements specification.
Natürlich mehrere Schritte. Am Anfang ist
of course that included several steps. At the beginning there was developing the concept and later there was the detailed design up to the production drawing. These steps were not done all in one go. There were reviews and discussions in the team again and again.
Im Idealfall ist der Aufwand bei einer Bestellung.
Ideally, when a Compio is ordered, the overhead for engineering its design is zero. When a customer configures a machine, if everything goes well, the customer is happy with the configuration and the engineering design department doesn't have to take actions.
Aber natürlich
in the plastics processing market, new plastics are constantly emerging, therefore new challenges in their processing. Many customers also come to Boost because we are known for the fact that we have very high technical demands on our machines and can also meet many special customer requirements.
Besondere Kundenwünsche erfüllen können. Also auf der einen Seite macht es die
On the one hand, it makes designing faster, more efficient and more economic. On the other, it also makes it more complex. The machine draftsman of 30 years ago still drew on a sheet of paper using ink and pencil. Today, a design engineer designs machines in 3D, draws virtually, and then creates production drawings.
Dann Fertigungszeichnungen erstellen. Aber ich denke, der Konstrukteur der Zukunft.
I think the designer of the future will have to think outside the box even more. The designer will have to think even more about and work even more on the interfaces to production and to the ERP and PDM systems.
Und zum ERP und PDM System. Nutzen fast ausschließlich 3D.
We use almost exclusively 3D design.
Virtuell, dreidimensional.
We create the parts virtually, three-dimensionally in the first step. What is becoming more and more common now is that we take 3D parts, for example, and turn a digital 3D part directly into a code for the CNC machine to produce the part.
Komplette Arbeitsschritte, die in der
This means that one starts to skip complete work steps that had become established in the past. I would put this development into the megatrend of networking, because computers are beginning to communicate with each other more and more and to network themselves on their own. So you can design a 3D part and then transform it into a layout drawing, into an analysis, into a calculation, or even into production.